Group combat. First, we're going to talk about third partying, which is joining into a 1v1 scenario. Flanking is good for one level of damage. It is considered a sneak attack. You cannot sneak attack an enemy more than once per engagement, and the initial combatant cannot sneak attack their initial target. However, as more people enter a fight, they can add to those health levels dealt. Next is XV1 scenarios. Whenever possible, engage an enemy head-on or as a close group. If this requires some shifting around in the fight, that's fine. We want everybody to be able to see everybody else, or at least be able to see all of their opponents. In mass combat against a monster, it's going to be even more important to face them from the front. Be cool working as a team rather than feeling awkward and kind of ineffective by having everyone circling an enemy and shouting, "Leg! Leg! Leg!" and things such as that. Flanking and sneak attacking a giant enemy? Just consider it as not being able to work. Even ranged attacks should be from an angle that the monster can see you from. If an enemy cannot see you, it is likely your attack won't mean anything. To go over this one more time and be very succinct about it is, group combat is going to be messy and chaotic. You need to be able to face your opponent, and your opponent should be able to see you as much as possible. Sneak attack opponents only when joining a skirmish. Don't forget your damage window, so you don't go down immediately when facing multiple opponents. And respect your scene partners.